7 o'clock in the morning. We are in JFK.
Yeah.
I don't know where we are. But we're in New York.
We're gonna get the hell out of here.
You feel me?
Yeah.
We're ready to get out of here and go and do this. Unfortunately, my morning was ruined. We looked like there's fucking kids all over the place. Seven kids. Dominican kids. Seven Dominican kids. They're all hyper. They're all running around. I swear to God. Ruined my flight.
And that's what we're gonna. That's what we're gonna fly on. Big, beautiful plane. And should be fun.
Sky chef.
Only sky chef. Fuck with Josh's luggage.
Alright, so we're about to take off. We're not allowed to have any electronic devices on, but I really don't care, so I'm just gonna do it anyways.
I'm gonna be scared as hell.
I'm excited.
He's sitting on this flight, and there's kids all over the place, and Chris gets to sit next to a tranny. And I'm right next to the window.
Okay, I didn't go to sleep. I was pretty much up until we left. We got on the plane, there was a whole bunch of kids. Thank God I got to sleep.
You slept through the whole, I don't understand, you slept through the takeoff and the landing. I don't care, I don't get that.
I did everything I could to go to sleep as fast as I could. And we're here, and the country, and and I can't wait to go home. Can't wait to be out of this whole ordeal. But the only good thing about this country is this hotel.
Yeah, this hotel is pretty good.
Hotel is pretty.
9:30 in the morning right now. We're getting ready to head out to the plastic surgery center. I just finished getting out of the shower and getting dressed and brushing my teeth. I can't have anything to eat or drink, so I'm kind of thirsty for some water. Chris is just sleeping. He just got up. He's in the shower now. We're going to get ready and go and do this. I'm very excited. I don't feel nervous at all because I know people are going to ask me that. I'm just charging up my iPod and getting my headphones ready and getting ready to go.
It's the morning of. We're about to go get chopped and cut up. Ready? I'm ready. You ready?
Yeah.
I'm not.
Look, we should talk about how there's all these like beautiful women who are younger than us with these old men.
Hey, Femi.
It's alright, Chris.
What's the matter?
Last night was one of the worst 24 hours of my life. The hardest, most painfulest ever. Look.
Alright, we're gonna go
empty out my blood pack. Go ahead.
Okay, you got right now a tummy tuck with your abdominal muscles very, very tight. Okay.
Great. How much did you take off of me?
18 pounds.
Awesome. And then skin and fat?
12.
Huh? 12 pounds for Chris and 18 for me?
Yeah. Only in your abdomen.
Oh, yeah.
The lipo doesn't count because we take the fat in the lipo in liters. Not in weight.
Okay, and how much skin did you remove?
A lot.
Great.
A lot.
And was my brother a sissy?
A lot. Very, very sissy.
Very, very sissy.
Very sissy.